Hi, I'm Fiona, and I've been asked to review Pepper's World of Playsets for izzywizzykids.co.uk. And I've also got Maisie here to help me. So here is the house. It's got a lovely carry handle on it, if you want to lift it up and move it about. So shall we have a look inside the house?
Yeah.
Let's open it up. And inside the house we have a veterinary surgeon. Oh, we have a little Pepper figure as well. Little Pepper figure, and she has movable hands and legs. So you can, if you bend the legs, you can sit her down. So here we have all the different buildings that come inside. You've got a little doll's house, a den for Pepper and friends to hide in, a toy shop, a cafe.
Oopsie. Say that a second
one. A veterinary surgeon and Pepper's house. So the three biggest buildings have doors that open and shut, so you can put the figures through. So that was the cafe, you've got the vet surgery.
And Pepper's house.
And Pepper's house, thank you Maisie. The toy shop and the cafe also have these fold up flaps on top, just to give it an added dimension. The buildings are all plastic. But I do feel that they are quite sturdy plastic, not likely to break, and they do stand up quite well, especially these hinged ones. If you don't open the hinge too wide, it gives it a nice helping hand to stand up. And what's really good about this playset is that all the houses can be stacked inside, which really does make for a compact toy that doesn't take up much room for storage. And it's easy to keep all the pieces together because they all fit inside. So here's Maisie just going to show you how easy it is to put the pieces back inside. So even there you can see the little figure fits inside as well. And there's just a little plastic catch over which clips tight. And then the house is fixed together. And as you can see, Maisie's almost four, and she's done that by herself in literally probably less than a minute. So it's really easy for children to look after, tidy up and put away. You get just the one figure, Peppa Pig, with this playset. It would have been nice if perhaps there had been a couple more figures or some accessories for the buildings, perhaps some chairs, tables, or other items, etc. As although there is a lot of imagination and play value with these sets, I just think a few little accessories would have helped that along a bit. And have you enjoyed playing with the Pepper buildings, Maisie?
Yes.
Has it been good fun?
Yeah.
And what did you like best about them?
All of them.
All of them. So do you give the Pepper houses a thumbs up or a thumbs down, Maisie?
Thumbs up.
A big thumbs up.